family threatened, her livelihood stolen. But this year, she's ready for the mother of all battles.
No! This is the movie! I'm an independent trader. I'm loving it. Tom, if you're not buying, feck off.
Let's see which stall will be the next one to go.
They won't be happy till they close us all down.
But they won't take me without a fight.
There's nothing to worry about.
God's sake, sometimes you're as useless as a knitted condom.
This Mrs. Brown, she has a mouth on her.
Fresh fruit and vegetables!
You better take this serious.
You'll sell your stall, you stupid bitch!
Anything else, love?
I have a plan.
Does it involve blind ninjas?
Go. Maybe.
Where is Mrs. Brown?
She'll do something.
In the studio with me today, I have Agnes Brown.
We will hear what Mrs. Brown has to say.
Two chips, one smoked cod.
One of you lot threatened my mother, and I'm not having that.
I see the little bit of wee coming out!
It's freezing!
It's all very dramatic. I love the movies.
You don't mind a little examination, do you?
Not as long as I can leave me clothes on.
Mrs. Brown's Boys, the movie.
Now what?
I don't know.
You could disguise yourself as a man.
No, Winnie, I'd never get away with it.
Coming soon.